Motorists in Mongwe were last night left stranded and had to limit their movements. This was after the filling stations in the town ran out of fuel. Some of the motorists accused the service station operators of sabotage, while others want serious investors to put up filling stations in Mongwe.
We are complaining of fuel crisis. Despite that, the fuel is there. The tank was being offloaded yesterday, but they are failing to save us the fuel, whereby we are surprised.
The fuel, the fuel,
these inconsistent supplies of fuel have the capacity to cripple economic operations of Mongwe, hence the need for improved service provision by the filling station operators. Lloyd Kapsa, MoveTV News, Mongwe, Western Province.